it's just my time. Brothers like me had to work for mine. 8 years on the mic and I'm not joking. Sir Too Short coming straight from Oakland, California, home of the rock. 8 woofers in the trunk beating down the block. Short dog, I'm that rapping man. I said it before and I say it again. Life is too short. Life, you'll be fighting to live. Life is to me my main asset. I'll be doing all right and keep it just like that. Chill out at the house and bump that bass. I'm trying to get rich as I rock the place. Everybody's got that same old dream to have big money and fancy things. Drive a brand new Benz, keep your bank right here. Never hear me stutter once because I talk real clear. It's on you, homeboy, what you gonna do? You can take my advice and start working, fool. Or you can close your ears and run your mouth. And one day, homeboy, you'll soon find out. Life is too short. Watch your back, life is.
The pimp, gangster, the hustler, high roller, dead press folder. It's cold lamping like a black king on the throne. Evilly, turn up the microphone so I can ill and break on the rolling tape. Another album to make, great. Islam, turn the bass, kick up a bit. Hype the snare, now I got a place to sit and ride a track like a black neck in his lack. Hit the corner slow where the girls are at and kick game the way it should be done. How you gonna drop science? You're dumb. Stupid ignorant, don't even talk to me. In school you drop math, science, and history. And then you get on the mic and try to act smart. But let me tell you one thing, you got heart to perpetrate your bait, so just wait till the press shove a mic in your face. Or you meet Boogie Down or Chuck D, Stetsasonic, or the Big Daddy. And they ask you about the game you claim you got. Drop science now, why not? You start to sweat and fret, it gets hot. How'd you get into this spot? You played yourself. Yo, yo, you played yourself. I'm no authority, but I know the D-E-A-L when it comes to dealing with the females. What you got, they want. Cash is what they need. Slip, sucker, and they'll break you with speed. But you meet a freak, you try to turn her out. Spending money's what I'm talking about. But you pull out, your pockets got blew out. And after the date, no boots, you got threw out. Mad and shook, cause your duckets got took. Call her up. Phone's off the hook, but who told you to front and flaunt your grip? You can't buy no relationship, you played yourself. Yo, homeboy, you played yourself. I'm in the MC game, a lot of MCs front, and for the money they sell out stunts. But they claim that they're rich and that they keep cash. Yo, let me straighten this out fast. 200,000 records sold, and these brothers start yelling about gold. You better double that, then double that again. And still don't get sued, my friend. You think you made it, you're just a lucky man. Guess who controls your destiny? Fans. But you diss them cause you think you're a star. That attitude is rude, you won't get far. Cause they're turning you quick, you drop like a brick. Unemployment's where you'll sit. No friends cause you dissed them too. No money, no crew. You're through, you played yourself. That's right, you played yourself. You played yourself. Yo, yo, you played yourself. You got problems, you claim you need a break. But every dollar you get, you take. Straight to the dope man, try to get a beam up. Your idle time is spent trying to scheme up. Another way to get money for a jumbo. When you go to sleep, you count five O's. Lying and cheating, everybody you're beating. Dirty clothes and you're skinny, cause you haven't been eating. You ripped off all your family and your friends. Nowhere does your larceny end. And then you get an idea for a big move. An armed robbery, smooth. But everything went wrong, somebody got shot. You couldn't get away, the cops roll your pop. And now you're locked, yo, lamping on death row. Society's fault? No. Nobody put the crack into the pipe. Nobody made you smoke off your life. You thought that you could do dope and still stay cool? Fool, you played yourself. You played yourself. Ain't nobody else's fault, you played yourself.
Some action, but like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what a L.O.C.? The girls was all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm the star. So I got up and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why are you so fly? He said, Funky Cole Medina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds from Kenzie, Alex from Strohs. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina, pal. I went out to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little Funky Cole Medina. She said, I'd like a drink. I said, okay, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she gon' lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her out, I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky Cole Medina. You know, ain't no plans with a man. It's the 80s and I'm down with the ladies, you know. Break it down. A little affection. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know, they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. She had a few drinks. I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. It said she started talking about plans for a wedding. I said, wait, slow down, love, not so fast, as I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't play around with the funky Cole Medina.
My style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up.
Because I'm a gangster having fun.
Strapped with the gat when I'm walking through Compton, terrible. I never listened to my mother, it went in one ear and out the other. Ran my gang, so undercover, call a girl out of name. Yo, I ain't no lover, I'm a pimp, Mac Daddy, looking for the dollar. At 13, I bought a 6-4 Impala, rolling and running from the police. Brother, don't you know, you can't trust a thief or thug, convict, hoodlum, or criminal. Leave your car open, gang for your stereo. Hard and raw, no regard for the law.
Easy E, were you ever caught slipping?
Hell no, just tripping off 8-ball. And girls ain't nothing but female dogs to me, bitches. I'm sorry for that verse, it's in my nature. I got a curse. Out anybody getting on my nerves, you get beat, gang, broken, served. So, you know who I am. And if you don't like it, I really don't give a damn.
I see. So you're rather violent.
Sometimes.
Okay. What would be the situation when you so-called gank someone?
Wait me, for some people to leave. I got another trick up my sleeve. Step with pep to the back of the house, looked in. All the lights are out. Grab the door and it's locked so. Easily made my way to the window. Lift it up slow, cause it takes time in. Looked around and then I climbed in. Once inside, I start taking. Cause you know it's no time for shaking. Get what you're gonna get, front and center. Or get 5 years for breaking and inner. Move quickly, but no running. I think somebody's coming. Hear the front door key and I flee out the back with a fistful of jewelry over the wall. Don't fall, wipe my sweat, cause that was a close call. Getting ganked by the E is a lesson. So, is there any more questions?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there is. Have you ever been involved in like an armed robbery or a holdup?
You mean a 211?
Yeah.
There's a store, but don't point. Walk inside, case the joint. One man behind a counter, another in the back. Go out to the car and load the gat. Grab the ski mask, here's a task. Going broke, come out with cash.
Were you slick?
Yeah, you gotta be cunning. Told Ice Cube to leave the car running. Walked in, said this is a robbery. Didn't need the money, it's just a hobby. Fill the bag, homeboy, don't lag. I want money, beer, and a pack of zigzags. The man in the back had a camera, so he came out to test his stamina. Against Easy E, but he took one, fell to the floor. So I run back to the bucket, then I said punch it. Took the gun, and then dumped it. I'm not like Robin Hood, cause I want more, steal from the rich. Hang with the poor, my pockets are fat, you see. It don't matter to me, I feel like nobody is better than me.
Is all that true?
I don't lie, you see, I'm not Mr. Nice Guy.
Oh, so you're not exactly a role model.
Not exactly.
And for your listeners, what does EZ think of himself?
Fat
and bold, you can't get with this. Those that try, you're on my shit list. Can't be caught, sought, or fought, taught, and damn so fucked. Down and dirty from the CPT, NWA, and Eazy-E. One more before we end this session.
What's your real age?
No more questions.
Alone in my four-cornered room, staring at candles. Oh, that shit is on? Let me drop some shit like this here. At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating a joint for traps, taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on you. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. That fool that I ran off the block, or is it that nigga last week that I shot, or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, metal flower. Reached under my seat, grab my papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared than a motherfucker. Put the left in the Popeyes and bailed out quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I'm worry-free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seems like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt, so I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie, My mind is playing tricks on me.
Empiezo a gozar con toda la raza en el micrófono. Yo digo el cotorreo, soy el mejor y esto es lo que creo. El apellido es Reyes, no somos magos, somos los buenos, no podemos ser los malos. Me gusta hablar, me gusta jugar, me gusta singar y me gusta cantar. Pero si canto una canción, no va a ser suave, va a estar dura y esto tú lo sabes. Yo soy el mejor debajo del sol, controlando el micrófono en español. Si te levantas en la mañana y no estoy ahí, eso es porque ya me fui. Pero si tienes hambre, cómete un mango. Mira que apesta, tómate un baño. Digo lo que digo y es de corazón. Nadie me gana porque soy el más pingón. La gente habla los zapatos que me pongo. Estoy barro con mami y como no ando con mi padre. No tengo nieto, pero yo y mi hermano sí somos prietos. Escribo lo que digo, digo lo que escribo y después se lo digo a mis amigos. Pero yo te digo una cosa, coño carajo, cingao mariposa. Le estoy hablando a ti y a tu esposa, la esposa que tiene que no vale. Que yo oí, pero los demás ni te voy a decir. Porque pa' qué tú quieres más de mis seres. Tremendo cubano con todas las mujeres. Digo lo que digo y es de corazón. Nadie me gana porque soy el más pingón. Siempre he tocado, está salado como el bacalao. Cuando yo pase, muévete de lado. Ya sabes que no juego, no juego con ustedes. Si tuviera mi manera, estuviera con mujeres. Digo lo que digo y es de corazón. Nadie me gana porque soy el más pingón. Porque yo soy el rey, hago lo que hago porque escribo la ley. Yo nací en final de río, un lugar frío. Sí soy fresco, pero no soy pío. No, no boxeo, hago el cotorreo. No te educa lo que digo, tapen los oídos. Así no me digan que pueden oír estas palabras que yo escribí. Pero denme el respeto, déjenme quieto. Digo lo que digo, son las palabras de Prieto. Yo soy el cubanito. Me llamo un pianito, no de Santo Domingo o de Puerto Rico. Porque digo lo que digo y es de corazón. Nadie me gana porque soy el más pingón. Yeah.
smooth lyrics that take place. If you want another reason why it must be funky, yo, I am not a jackass, meaning not a donkey. So I will play the game like it should be played. Drop the fuck and do the mix so the bass will never fade. Ship it to the station in your jurisdiction. Brothers say I'm dope and the others think I'm bitching. No crowd can avoid the D-O to the C. When I'm P-E-O-R-4-I-M-I-N-G on the stage, see the simple fact is I am dope and known. I rock a funky beat without a chord. So here's my conclusion, you will enjoy the fusion, and I will ascend with the style that I am using. Knowing that it's a cup, finished not a buff, I think I'll let it play, cause players say it's funky enough. Hip-hop music, so check it. Listen to the kick, popping with a click, and with no rehearses, I'm dropping funky verses. Stupid with the bitch, with the thing that you are relying on. You love it when it battles, is the fact that I am buying on suckers. Never come close, cause of knowing. There's no stuff in the dock when I am going, but in the event, someone would try to juice this. Stop him in his tracks, show him that I am ruthless. I don't give a damn, don't think that I am joking, cause I don't think he is funny when you're messing with my money. And stupid, tell me this. You gotta stop him, but with no frills, so I just drop him. Continue with the rhyme and make sure I get mine with no static, cause it's over. Now send G to get my nine, but lessons have been learned. Now I get it all, I'm fun and let it play. When the people say Trey, oh, you're as funky enough. To the sea. I need a break so I can check around. See who the hell that is sitting down. I want all chairs off the floor. And if he stands to the wall, show him the door. And I'm picking the beat to give you something to rock to. Now go non-stop to not to look at the clock. You perceive, but can't believe you're being taken. Vibe beat so cool, you start shaking and shivering. Cause I'm delivering the answer. Haven't seen if you're a hell of a dancer. You try sitting, but it just won't work. Cause the beat is so rough, so tell me, tell it, don't be funky enough. Help of the Dr. Dre, kick it. Let's get funky on the mix now, right? Let's get funky on the mix now, right? Let's get funky on the mix now, right? Let's get funky on the mix now.
Hey, yo, yellow boy, kick me that funky ass beat right here.
Shit in.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pump it up,
Who's in the motherfucking house right now? Who's in the house?
Pump that shit up. Come on.
Yeah. Compton's definitely in the motherfucking house. Hey, yo, Ren, what we gonna do?
To the people over here.
To the people over there.
To the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show. Paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage, we're in a motherfucking rain.
So Dre,
what up?
Why don't you get the 12 gauge?
Yeah. And show 'em how easy does it. So if your punks wanna make something of it, step up, run up, get up. What's up, suckers?
You want some of this?
Then you're a stupid motherfucker.
Kicking like the kick from a kick drum. Yellow boy on the drum getting dumb. Programming a beat that's hitting. And if you're listening, you know we're not bullshitting.
Dope. Like a pound or a key.
Yeah.
So shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling.
Why's that?
Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain.
MC Ren.
Stopping any fool in my way. With some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre. The motherfucking doctor. Ripping shit up.
Oh yeah.
And here to rock ya. With some help from my homeboy E. The criminal of the ruthless posse. Fucking it up.
Word up.
Is what we do. The reputation of the NWA crew. Getting busy because we're cold stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Compton. Speaking of Compton, it's making me sick.
Why?
Everybody's talking that crazy shit.
saying they were raised in the CPT. Just cause I was, they try to be like me. Popping that shit, get the fuck out my face. Knowing that they never even seen the place. Claiming my city, it's my city they claim. Motherfucker, we're about to put some salt in your game.
Yeah, I'm tired of these motherfuckers running around town talking about they from Compton and shit, trying to get on the bandwagon.
Yeah, Dre, I know what you're saying, man, but let's tell them who we're talking about.
On the what?
What do you call a crew that can rap like that?
Yo, and W.A. call them motherfuckers whack.
Yeah, you know what time it is. But let's tell them why we call them whack.
They got a wacky whack record with a wacky whack crew.
Yo, what about the lyrics?
That shit's wacky whack too.
With a fucked up style and a fucked up show.
Hey, yo, Ren, what about the scratching? Is it deaf?
Fuck no.
The motherfucking record is so motherfucking whack. The motherfucking Cracker Jack need to step the fuck back.
Back.
Do you want some of this?
Hell no.
He be blind.
Play the motherfucking doctor. Before the record is ran and Wall Street is filling. Play the motherfucking doctor. Before the record is ran and Wall Street is filling.
Yellow boy, won't you kick me one of them funky ass beats?
My boy Ice Cube.
Yo, we got my homeboy Eazy-E now.
What you tell him what your name is?
MC Ren is the motherfucking coroner. I'm getting rid of motherfuckers as if they was a foreigner. Show no grief to pretend when I sin. A punch you can block it, but I'ma still get in. This ain't a TKO in the first, but it's some shit from a nigga in black and much worse than a beat from Tyson. Cause Ren is not nice and your ass is better off just rolling the dice and finding you a number for luck. Cause you'll need it when you see I don't give a fuck. My identity and this shit is getting shown. Put out a video, I'm still getting on. I'm at a show, then my picture is taken. One click of the flash and punk niggas are breaking to the door, trying to join my fan club. Lip syncing over one of my dubs, and instrumental is scratched for the moment. Until I fuck up the so-called opponent that's standing in the zone of the twilight, saying how in the fuck did he get mixed up in my fight. It wasn't a mistake, it was a setup. So until I'm finished pumping my lyrics, you should shut up and don't attempt to speak. Because it's bad enough you're rolling up shit creek with a nigga like Ren about to hit. Now let me hear your motherfuckers talk some more shit or I'ma bust your ass in the mouth. Yo, unless you're saying Compton's in the house.
Who really cares about a sucker on a takeoff? Bust a move, we can have a shake and bake off. Me and you can go, cause I don't care. Yo, rap fight or guerrilla warfare, we can rumble. Cause when my lungs go in and out, I kick rhymes in a bundle to win about. Or scurry or scuffle, I just muffle the opposition. There's no competition, let them know that Dre's getting stronger. Compton's in the house, but now it's something longer. I won't get set up, shut up, I'm kinda fed up. You can say uncle and the steel won't let up. Cause Dre is the motherfucking doctor. And if me and Ren's on the mic, it's like propaganda, no doubt.
Well, you should've known by now.
Yeah, it's time to put Compton on the map. So don't ever think you can get none, you stupid motherfuckers.
Yo, it had room, so I ducked my ass in it for a minute.
from the dark side. Standing in the middle of war every minute we flex. When we die, fear won't make jet. Ebony can't see to the light side. The turn they apply to us is a nigga. Call it what you want, cause I'm coming from the corner. Same applies with a PhD. Who's black, don't wanna roll. Sells his soul, watch his head go rolling. Who the fuck are they fooling? Nobody knows, but I suppose the color of my clothes match the color of the one on my face as they wonder what's under my waist. With the dark side.
Coming to get ya. Thinking like a peace mode, coming on a homicide. You talking shit, trying to take me for a ride. I'm not a bad guy, but I'm the fucking feel. Finger on the trigger with my hands up on a steel. Letting out a bullet, is this going booyah? You're stuck in my hood, so what you gonna do now? Being the hunted one is no fun. Here I come, son, yo, I think you better run. Better run more and move a little faster. Second of thought, and I'm coming to blast ya with my
sawed-off shotgun.
Try to play me on a trigger,
he missed.
So now the niggas hissed, rude and crude like a pit bull. Get to the point, your fucking car to get pulled. Now I'm headed up the river with a boat, ain't no paddle. And I'm handing out beat downs. I'm headed up the river with a boat, ain't no paddle. And I'm handing out beat downs. Put me in chains, try to beat my brains. I can get out, but the grudge remains. When I see your punk, guess I'm gonna get ya.
Bow wow.
nay. Flip it, smack it, throw the Michael Jackson. Bring your crook pup, got your head fractions. Action pack, wanna come back. On the drum track, sharp like a thumbtack. I'm in the Congos, I chill like Tonto. When it comes to the funk, I rock Pronto. Cause I bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay, to the funk. Wow, wow, wow. I bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay, to the funk. Wow, wow, wow. I bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay, to the funk. Wow, wow, wow. I bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay, to the funk. Wow, wow, wow.
Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A Plus, and my man Boat. You know he's dope.
Yo.
And right now, you know, we're just maxing in the studio. We're hailing from East Oakland, California, and sometimes it gets a little hectic out there. But right now, you know, we gonna up you on how we just chill.
Down to seven digits, call up Bridget. Her man's a midget, plus he got fringe. Yo, I can dig it. Here's a 40 swigging, you know it's frigid. I got him chilling in the cooler, break out the ruler.
Damn,
that's the fattest dog I ever seen. The weather's heating. Now we feel the good vibration. So many females, so much inspiration.
I get inspired by the blunts too. I'll front you if you hang with the bunk crew. I roam the strip for bones to pick. When I find one, I'm gonna take her home and quickly do this.
Yeah.
I need not explain this.
Nah.
It plus is famous, so get the anus.
Hey, miss, who's there? I'm through there, no time to do hair. The flicks at 8, so get straight. You look great, let's grub now. A rub down, some flavor later. There's a theater. We in the gut. Cinema was mediocre. Take it to the grip so I can stroke him.
Kids get broke for their skins when I'm in close range. I throw game at your dip like handball. Cause the man's all that, all that. I'm leading chill from 93 to.
Yeah, this is how we chill from 93 to.
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 This is how. You stop acting like a silly bitch.
Yo,
crews are jealous cause we get props. The cops wanna stop on fun, but the top is where we're dwelling, swelling fat, no sleep. Our work bitten jerks get their hoes sweet under their noses. This bros quit to hit blunts and flip once. I'm chilling cause my crew's close, kid.
I boast it, most kids accept this as cool. I exit cause I'm an exception to the rule. I'm stepping to the cool spots where crews flock to snare a dip. Or see where the shit that's flambe, plan B, not as poppin'. So I got tins of endo and go. Basement, my ace spin, battening up tracks. Time to get prolific with the wisdom.
Greenbacks and Dacks, don't even ask. Who got the facts? Sax, we can max, pumping fat tracks. Exchange of facts about impacts. Cause in facts, my freestyle talent overpowers. Brothers can't hack, get they lack wit. We got the max shit. 93 to infinity, kill all that wax.
This is how we feel from 93.
From 93. I be cool, losing session, but I'm fresh. Rapping, so I take time off to never rhyme. So I'm off on my own shit with my own clique. Romany back rows with a fat slogan blunt. Folding runs, holding stunts, captain with my persona. Plus a bar, testing. Niggas is testing my patience, but I stay fresh and
resting at the mall. Attendance on door, but I am shopping for my winter exploit. Some new fits, some new kicks. I often do this cause it's the pits not being dipped.
If you admire the extraordinary dapper rapper, keep tabs on your main squeeze before I tap.
I'm Macca, attacker with the smoothness. I do this, keep it what my crew gets. Check, loot, props, respect, and blunts to pass. Crews talk shit, but in my face they kiss my ass.
Man,
they buy clothes, but we make up new ones. If you really know, I ain't your sign yet. But I get my loot from Jive Zomba, I'm a bomb, yeah. You will see from now to infinity.
This is how we chill from 93 till.
This is how we chill from 93
G, you know he's here chillin'.
Yeah, my man Mike P, you know we gotta chill.
Yo, the funky homo sapien is chillin'.
Hey, my man Domino, yo, he's chillin'.
Fine day, so I pulls out the tray. Needs my shit cut, so I calls Dante. Trims the goatee and gets the head clean. Hits the switch for a bitch, then I shoot.
Deuce my nigga Bad and my cousin OGD and hush the papa LQ, cause that's a nigga's true. So we slide like we always do, breaking nose down the show like a hustler's supposed to. See song, we bone, four pages and a phone, cause we got some fleas coming. We're looking far from rich, so the low spitting nothing but game when I come up on a bitch. Now I remember when these hoes used to look at G's funny, now they all up on the low, trying to be a G's honey. Now ain't this a bitch, we steady fucking with hoes and steady dipping the street.
Come and take a ride with the M.A.C. Bumpin' Mr. G,
Mr. M.A.D.
Slide down the street
with the
Yamama
M.Q. From the west side, my nigga,
what you gon' do?
I'm gon' creep down floors on extra tilt. You fuck around and try to climb, you get your Lexus pill. Mad Beats is the fattest, goatees on the tightest, hitting so many niggas up and catching arthritis. Bag full of dank and a strap, tucked in the stash just in case I got a snap. But it's kinda unlikely I trip, I'm under less pressure since we come up on the grip. I'm hitting switches in the black toe, four gates in the truck and a bag full of solenoids. I'm trying to make the tramp flip, we steady fucking with hoes, and like I said, we're dipping strip.
I'm gonna take a ride
so you can see how a G-shaped flees and a 63
slap down the show.
Now watch him see so down the show, trying to dish the law. Come and feel the wind blow, the endo.
Slap down the shore.
From back, side to side, am I right, motherfucking law?
Now you can go to any ghetto and find some thugs, but in California, folks, we got these Crips and Bloods. And that makes me want to reminisce the way back when, before 11-year-olds got a hold of Mac-10s. I'm talking about the days we used to blaze and bunk the Frankie Beverly and Maze and Marvin Gaye.
Damn,
the streets ain't what it used to be. We used to squabble for our rest, but now they shoot your G.
Come and take a ride, the M.A.C.
Bumpin' footsteps,
well, Mr. M.A.D.
Slide down the shore.
You're thinking Papa L.Q. and when the west side rock,
now nigga, what you gon' do?
Well, I'ma keep it roller coaster down the strip on three with motion as we let the booty drag in the classic rag while the hundred spokes spin. We dizzy off gin, the beat is past 10 and our grills have grins. Plus we got the femaleys on the cellular tele, and they tell me that it's on if we bring some drink from KY Jelly.
How's in the scene?
We got a self-esteem and we back up on things that used to shake me like shake and bake before my tape drop. And tell me, nigga, please, you work for rap a lot. But now a big gripping and flipping the script. So once you buckle up your seatbelts and enjoy the trip,
come and take a ride.
So you can see how a G-shape flees and a 63.
Slap down the show.
Now watch him see so down the show, trying to dish the low.
Come and take a ride.
Come and feel the wind blow, the endo.
Yeah.
From back, side to side, am I right, motherfucker, law?
I'ma check it out.